Hey, I'm out in the greenhouse again. It's been raining for days and days. We had that bomb cyclone that came through, and then we had a lot of rain last night, we had a lot of rain. Today, I'm out here in the greenhouse because it's a dry spot, and I'm wiping off these leaves of my lemon tree. It's a Meyer lemon. Let me bring you guys in here so you can see it a little closer. Here's the name of it. Hold on. See if I can get it around here. Find you guys. Meyer lemon. And you can see, I've had this for about a year and a half. And it's got quite a few lemons on it. I would like to trim this thing up a little bit and take some of this, like this leaf over here, this limb, I mean. It's got four or five lemons on it, and it's just hanging down. So I'd like to take that up and just give it a little bit more of a pruning, more structure. But it's got new flowers coming on here. But the leaves got kind of dusty. I dumped a bunch of sawdust on my banana tree right here, and just to protect it from the winter. And these leaves just got a whole lot of sawdust on them, so I'm cleaning them off. But if you guys would like to know how to root up your own cuttings, make your own lemon trees, and get a whole bunch, I think I've gotten about 10 off of this plant so far in a year, year and a half. So yeah, here we go. Okay, let's take some cuttings off of this. We got some new growth here. That looks like a good one. Right here, you can see there's a small tiny node right there. So we'll take that one. We'll go up about 3. Here's another right there. The first one we'll cut off just above the last leaf there. You see that? Take that one off. Take that one off. Now we'll go put them in some soil. Here I have a whole bunch of them done already. I like these root trainers. They're deep pockets, but they come apart really nicely. So you just fill them up. Fill them up with whatever soil mix, potting mix you would like to use. Mike Kincaid uses a lot of bark, which is good. I've used that before. It's very good. I tend to use just a peat moss with some perlite in it. No fertilizer. I have a whole bunch done already, but I'll just jab these in so you can see. You've got your cutting that we took. And we're just going to put it in some hormone. All you need, a little bit in, jab it down. We'll take our next one, take that bottom leaf off, second leaf off, and we'll cut that right above there, maybe a little bit more, and we'll cut half that leaf off. All right. Now we wait. Oh. We got two really good ones here. Look at that. Nice. Nice root ball, root growth on there. Look at that. Can you see that? Got some nice roots. Got a little flower here. I gotta pull that flower off. Can't have that flower on there. I'll take these and put them in the pump house. It's warm. I have a heat mat in there. There's also a little heater. And that way they won't go into too much shock. There. Water that up. Just a little bit of a begonia in here. We'll see if it makes it. It's under the lights. I don't know. So I'll bring in my other lemons, Meyer lemons, and we'll put them here in the heat under the lights. Yeah, give it a try. It's not that hard, and you get some nice results. I mean, this one, it's got a little flower coming on. So you gotta like that. Doesn't take long. All right, have a good day.